got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business. Shit about business.
All I see is commas 20, 1500 racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's Us Dot.
And Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we got
Juice WRLD Legend.
Hey, link to this video in the description box.
Down below.
Gang shit, none of that lame shit. You feel me? I believe this is an ex and Lil Peep tribute.
Okay.
So, RIP, rest in peace to X and Lil Peep. Yeah.
Because I was going to say from the text message right here, too.
He said, you the truth, just be careful what you manifest. That's my honest response. Because manifestation is everything, low-key. Like, you can manifest things into your life that you don't even know that you manifested there. Like,
just even by something so simple as speaking it.
Yeah.
And that's negative and positive.
Big facts.
And he
said, Juice responded, thank you much, love to you.
Mm-hmm.
With the heart.
Mm-hmm.
If you need anything, ask me.
I read good energy from you. Make sure that's the only energy you put yourself around.
Mm.
And then Juice said, much appreciated, but how can I surround myself with good energy when it's bad energy everywhere? It seems like, ooh.
That's facts. It's like, it is bad energy everywhere.
Fucking facts.
Even from, you could walk next to a tree and that be bad energy. You know what I'm saying? Just because maybe that tree has been through a lot. It's like, but it's facts though, it's bad energy everywhere.
And it's like, definitely, in a sense, I feel like maybe Juice WRLD could have possibly been talking about, like, maybe his levels are coming up and how he getting so much more hate now, you know? It's like, because that's what come with it. Like,
with the love comes the hate. So yeah, man, I don't know. I feel like if an object can give off, or, you know, creatures can give off, and bad energy, definitely people gonna give you that bad energy.
Facts.
So, let's get into it, man. Young Legends, man. Rest in peace, X and Lil Peep. That's deep. He said this time it was unexpected, but last time it's kind of like we could see it coming because of, you know what I'm saying, I guess his drug intake maybe.
Yep.
That's crazy.
He said he laced it too.
He laced it?
I mean, not him. He's saying, it sounded like he was telling a story a little bit.
Yeah.
So he's talking about the dude laced it.
Okay.
Or maybe it was him. I don't know. Let me listen and see. It's like, I be really trying to listen to Juice WRLD shit now, because he be telling you a little story, you know?
Damn, he said a 27 club? Or the 20 club? What'd he say?
Let's see, go back.
That's crazy, because a lot of people was saying like Lil Peep was in that club or whatever, and Fredo
was in a 27 club
or whatever, and who else? That shit crazy. I don't know. It's a lot of people that they were saying. And they was even saying that Uzi was going to be in it too. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. That shit crazy. That shit weird. That's crazy. It's like, you got people out here scared to be great because they know that legends die young.
Damn.
It's like, damn, that's deep.
That's super deep.
I'm trying to make it out. I'm trying to change the world. I'm trying to take her out.
I'm trying to take the girl, more importantly. I'm trying to change the world. Maybe you touch some diamonds and pearls. Yeah. I didn't really have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. Quiet. This time, ain't nothing like the feeling of uncertainty, the eeriness of silence. This time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing.
Young.
Deeming you. My mind is foggy. I'm so confused.
Hey.
We keep on losing our legends too.
Damn.
The cruel cold world, what is it coming to? The end of the world, is it coming?
I know he was gonna say that.
That's deep, man. Make you feel, because it do make you feel like the end of the world is coming, because it's like all of this crazy shit is just happening.
Right, it's like shit you wouldn't even believe, like shit that didn't happen like in the past or you didn't hear about happening in the past. It's like stuff is blatantly happening
right
in front of our eyes.
And,
like,
and in daylight, like, you hear me?
Broad daylight.
Like, X lost his life in broad daylight. Like, who would think that something like that would happen? You
right.
hear me? That shit is crazy. It is like the world might be coming to an end, man. Shit crazy. 2020, because then it's like the 2020 club, baby. That's why they say the world gonna end in 2020.
Do it like end, or do, I mean, I don't know, I don't necessarily believe in the world end thing. I just think some big catastrophe catastrophic.
Okay,
I think
okay.
It's some big catastrophic event is gonna happen to wipe out most of the people and make it seem like it's like a we starting over type thing. That could possibly happen.
That shit wild.
So it's like you gotta be suited and booted, or you might have to be out here looting, and then you might have. Nah, let me, don't get me started. Let's get back to legends.
Shoot. At the demon youth, I think that's what he just said.
Demon youth.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's a deep song. I like how he continued to put the guitar behind his beats.
I was about to say that. You know, most of y'all, if y'all don't know me by now, y'all know I'm always trying to find, like, the right words. But I can't explain why he's, like, a really great artist for some reason. It's like, this song, like, I guess it's like, I feel like you're a great artist if you can kind of make a song about something that you really want to say and then convey the message well. Maybe that's what I'm trying to get at. Because it's like, this is not out of the ordinary from what he's doing already.
Yeah.
It's not forced.
Mm-hmm.
It's the same category, and you can feel it.
And
you can
kinda
rock
got the
with
same
it.
Cadence.
And you can and you can still respect the fact that he's, you know, paying, like, kind of doing a tribute to these people at the same time. But it's, you know what I'm saying? It's like all of this in one. I don't know. I just wanted to pinpoint on how great of an artist that Juice is, too.
Yeah, I agree. I definitely agree. Because it's not like it sounds corny
or forced, right. Or like he just did it like, all right, I'm about to put out this song and, you know, it's going to be a tribute. You know, it was like, it's still Juice WRLD, though.
Mm-hmm. Let us know how y'all feel about it, though, man. Drop it down in the comment box below. RPX, RP Lil Pete, RP Fredo, man. This is a hard 2018,
easy,
man.
We're
losing
easy.
A lot of our young legends, and we just got to try not to lose anymore. And,
we got to stick together, y'all.
Yeah.
We got to stop the beef. Life too short for real.
So everybody in the comment section, drop a nice comment. down below and comment to somebody else's comment with a nice comment. You hear me? It's Holly and Ezra. Don't forget to follow us on social media.
Holly X Estat.
We out.
Bitches got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas 20, 50, 100 racing to the money.